Oh.
You're lying.
Of course.
Of course, yeah.
We can't go that way. We had to go.
Swing around.
Oh, yeah, I can see that, yeah. Yeah, we'll go over there. They're usually at the other exhibit.
Uh-huh. Pretty empty.
Yep. Ooh. I guess they're not out. There's the rhino, it's out.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we'll get over there over there. Bird's taking a bath over there.
Oh,
yeah. It's like, oh, that feels good.
Oh, those things out too.
Yep. Well, here it is, the new animal at Pamami Zoo. Our first time here since that virus started. Where is it? There it is. Where is it? It was out. Oh.
Hide in the corner.
Oh.
Okay. Get out and look. Maybe we just do want to back and forth and then come back up and make our way back.
No. Ouch.
Oh, look at her little hat.
Oh, her little hat.
I love it.
Meyer.
I love it. It's so cute.
Okay.
First time we were here, we had like a little burp rag over our head. And I was like, I should buy this kid a hat.
Right?
It's like butterflies.
Look at the rhino, he's moving.
I haven't either.
Daddy, is it dinosaurs
here? Oh, that's nice.
You see it?
Do you see it?
Donkey zebra.
Yeah?
No, it's not a dog. And it's not a dog dog.
Tell bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Oh, Cap is pretty cool. What about right now?
Whew, it takes us off for a minute. Whew, I can breathe again. Yeah. Whew. Because we're keeping our social distancing anyways.
Corner there.
It must like that corner.
I think the door's right there.
Oh, yeah. Should we get going? Could be a lot more stuff to see. Though they're feeding them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's why, because we can't feed them.
That's right.
Well, so much for that. I was hoping we could feed them.
No feeding animals.
Well, there's a peacock back there.
Yeah.
Pickles.
Oh, look, he's coming. Well, hi. Well, hi there.
Hello.
I don't know if we can pet you or not. P.U. Oh, it looks like we could pet him because she's petting it. Hi! Oh, look at you! Whoa! Okay!
Yeah.
Hey, turn around. Let's get you a closer sort of look at your feathers here.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to look at your bottom.
Right.
Turn around! Fine. Oh, he's going up there. Okay. Well, they got rid of the chickens.
Yeah, they added onto the barn and everything.
Yeah, wow. Wow. But what are they going to put in there, do you know?
I have no idea. Really increase the size of it, though.
Totally, yes. Gobble, gobble, gobble. It's the old world monkeys. Trying to not get in their way. Ooh.
Alex, come here.
I don't know if I could get it. Because it's so glassy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they've got a reflection.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get it. No. Anything in here? Oh, it says a green iguana. But I don't see the iguana. What? I don't think it's in here. Well, okay, keep on moving then. Whoa, what was that?
Yeah, super cute. You know what that looks
like? It's always laying down.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get it though.
I was gonna say, too much reflection, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Whoops, excuse me. Sounds like the donkey, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yonk, yonk. There's the lion. Oh, he's tired out. Look at him. He just... Oh, I bet it misses his friend because yeah, they better put him down.
His brother, yeah.
Yeah, better put him down.
Yeah, sure.
Aw, you miss your brother, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, you miss have someone to play with. Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? Poor thing. Oh, we gotta watch that. I didn't see that. Okay. Good thing we read that. Yeah. Hello, zebra. I wonder. Yep, yeah, we can't feed him. Darn. Plus, I don't. Is it just me, or is there a lot more or less fish in here? Because there used to be a lot more.
Now you probably don't see them. They're probably down towards the bottom. Probably through food in there.
Oh, probably,
down.
Yeah,
probably,
yeah.
Down on the bottom trying to feed.
Yeah,
them, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, sorry, fishes, we can't feed you. I wish I can, but I can't.
Look at them.
They're saying food!
That's right.
Sorry.
They're so used to being fed and everything like that, and now they're just up there. Feed me, feed me, feed me.
Yeah, sorry, fishes, I can't feed you today.
Yeah.
I don't know when I can, but don't worry. Once this virus is gone, we can feed you again. That's a promise. Oh, the flamingos. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
I never got to get this close before.
Mm-hmm.
Well, hello there. I could get you because you're pink. I could get you.
Right.
There's one right there.
Oh, yeah.
Well, here's another one, too.
Oh, yeah.
Zoom in. There we go. Are you picking your bottom?
It sure looks like it.
Jeez. Those things are hanging.
I know. It's been kind of disgusting, actually.
What happened?
Twice right
now. An ant?
Fly.
Oh, a fly.
Fly.
That's what happened to Grandpa. He got bit by a fly. I didn't know flies bite you.
Oh, yeah.
They never bit me before. Not I remember anything.
Remember when I was...
Whoa!
Oh, sure, now. Now, of course.
Back over there, go.
By the time we get up there.
Yeah, it's gonna be done in a minute.
Yeah. Okay, I'm tuckered out now.
Hey, look. They're playing.
Yeah.
Well, at least we were close enough.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody went quiet when you started roaring.
Oh, yeah, right.
Of course.
Molly over here,
no, no, Molly will get killed. Oh, hi there. Do you have an itchy, like, oh, that feels good.
Yeah.
Oh, they're, all of them are right here, all of them. They're like hiding in grass.
Yeah.
Peekaboo, I see you. Hi! Aww. What do you hear? What do you hear? Nah, okay. Back down, back down. Aww. Warthog's out. Eating some grass, I see. Nom 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 nom. Get back here. Get. Hey. Get. What the? I don't think we ever saw this close before.
No.
Man, look at those antlers.
I know it.
Those could hurt ya.
Oh,
that's
for sure. They're not gonna get you.
No, they're not gonna get ya. Boom, I'm sweating a little bit now.
Whew. Daddy! Daddy!
That
animal has a beard.
A beard? A beard. How you doing today? There we go. Where are we going? Oh, you shy? Camera shy? Doot doot. Okay.
Where's the car?
Daddy, I can say it's all changed.
Oh, it's all chained up. We can't go that way.
Of course.
Boo. I feel the breeze here.
Yeah.